To have your plant produce a lot of tomatoes, the pollen needs to drop on each flower a quarter of an inch. You can easily do this yourself by self-pollinating it. Use an electric toothbrush and have it vibrate for about 3 seconds to do the job.